doing?
Looking through my old sketchbooks. When I was a kid, I had this recurring nightmare. It was terrifying. I would wake up screaming. My mom thought that if I drew what I was seeing, it would help me deal with it.
You dreamt of a boy in a burning tower.
There was this evil queen that kept her prince locked in a burning tower so that he could never love anyone but her. And I was the princess that was supposed to rescue him. Every time I would climb that tower, and just as I reached the top, I would fall. I never made it to the top. I couldn't rescue him. I could still hear his scream. It was him.
The prince was Jonathan.
Maybe I was supposed to save him, but I didn't. I couldn't.
Clary, even if this was a message from the angels, you were just a kid.
Yeah, but if I had known, if I could have saved him, then Maybe he wouldn't be who he is today.
No. It was already too late. You couldn't have changed him. You still can't. Jonathan is who he is.